realm.
What the fuck?
You choose to wander here.
The fuck?
Please, we don't want any trouble. We're simply passing through.
What in Merlin's name?
The fuck?
Are those dragons?
Yo. Alright, there we go. We saved the egg. They're putting it under a fire? They're cooking it. Shit, is it gonna try to attack us?
This may have been a bad idea.
Yo, good morning, it's Emo here. And welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy, man, part 15. And, yeah, let's get straight into it, man. So last episode, we basically went to Rookwood's castle. We fought some of the fucking, gremlin motherfuckers and some of, Rookwood's gang. And, you know, we fucked them up, you know, type shit. And then we started the second trial. We fucked up the Pensieve Guardian. I think that's how you say his fucking name. I don't fucking know. And then we saw the memory of that one student. Well, now she's a teacher. She is now. And she used ancient fucking magic to basically take away pain, which is some god shit. So yeah, man, let's see what the fuck's up with that shit.
I changed up the gear tad. I changed up the handle. We got some upgrade to our, defense and offense. Yeah, soon I'm probably gonna be changing up my character's overall look. Just change it up a little bit. But yeah, let's get straight into the fucking quest, man. Alright, let's meet Poppy Sweeting, man. Is that one girl we met?
Natty told me what the two of you did.
Okay, it's that one girl we met in Beast Class. Alright, what's up, Poppy?
Highwing's fine. I'm keeping an eye on her. She's safe, Poppy, I promise.
Good. Whatever the poachers are up to, I want Highwing far from it.
You said you had news about the poachers, and that some of it had to do with me.
It did. I overheard them talking in the Hogshead, and did you know that they have orders from Victor Rookwood to capture you on sight? Does this have anything to do with Rookwood and Harlow coming for you in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack?
It does, somewhat. But at the moment, I'm more concerned about what else you heard the poachers are up to.
Fair enough. But I hope you'll let me know if I can be of help, especially after what you did for Highwing. Does the name Horntail Hall mean anything to you?
I'm afraid not. Why? What is it?
The poacher's best kept secret, apparently. The name came up twice, but they never went into detail. I also overheard one of them bragging about all the gold they're making, at the expense of innocent creatures, undoubtedly. The poacher spoke of this area, and I thought if we searched around a bit, it might give us clues as to what they're doing. If you ever meet my gran, this trip never happened.
Alright, we got you, man.
Not to worry, Poppy. If I ever meet your gran, I shall not speak a word of this.
I normally tell her everything. She might be my best friend after Highwing, but she knows how I feel about the poachers. I think she worries I'll do something ill-advised.
Whatever gave her that idea?
This way.
Alright, let's follow Poppy.
An entire castle to roam.
What the fuck?
You choose to wander here.
The fuck?
Please, we don't want any trouble. We're simply passing through.
Do you take us for fools? That we do not notice more and more of your kind around here.
You want to get fucking fucked up, bitch?
We aren't involved with them. If anything, we want to see them stopped.
I hope for your sake that is true. Our kind is swiftly losing patience with the poachers and those they work with.
God damn, bro. Fucking horseman. That's fucking funny.
He was sus.
Okay, why are we moving so slow? Like, come on.
This is odd.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but look around. If the poachers were here, perhaps we can find out why.
All right.
Rebellion. Why wouldn't they take their cages with them when they left?
Anything interesting?
I guess you can say that.
Poachers were here. All sorts of evidence. But I found something else. It's goblin made.
I found goblin armor. Let's keep searching, but carefully. Merlin only knows what's going on here.
Alright.
I don't have a good feeling about this. How do goblin and poacher interests align?
Who knows, man? Who knows?
Down there!
Definitely poachers. No creatures, though. So, damn. What are they doing out here?
So we fuck them up.
Take a closer look.
They won't be happy to see us. Should we use disillusionment? Or perhaps a less discreet approach?
Nah, we're fucking them up.
Hard to say from up here. Yeah. Let's get a better lay of the land.
Come here, bitch.
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Defender! Accio!
Yeah, this is way more fun though.
God drive!
Oh shit.
Good friend. Expelliarmus!
Bitches.
Merlin, you'd think they were guarding the Rebellion. Minister for Magic himself. What is going on here? What in Merlin's name?
The fuck?
Are those dragons?
Yo. Okay, what the fuck?
It's a dragon fighting ring. This is
so where illegal dog fights basically
they
like
make
Mike
sense
shit.
And secrecy.
No wonder the poachers were in Hogsmeade so much. Likely taking bets and spreading the word, given how crowded it is here. How could they possibly enjoy this? The centaurs have every right to
it's
be disgusted with wizard kind. There must be more dragons here. The poachers are far too greedy to run a fighting ring with only two dragons. We should take advantage of most eyes being in the fight and look around. But be discreet. You especially can't afford to be spotted.
I just gotta fuck some people up.
Confringo, it's for the odds.
Bitch. Get fucked.
Rebellio.
Alright, let's fuck some more people up.
Rebellio.
Damn, okay, there's some enemies.
Did you hear those goblins? Ramrock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there?
What the fuck? Okay.
They must have only just captured her. She's putting up quite a fight.
Not a fair one, though. Not with her chained up like that.
Let's even her odds, shall we?
Oh, we're gonna fuck them up. Fuck them up. Alright, yeah, we're gonna save them. But.
Revelio.
Look, they've got a dragon egg. Hebridean from the looks of it. We can't leave it here, not with the plans they likely have for it.
Okay. Alright, there we go. We saved the egg. They're putting it under a fire? They're cooking it. What the fuck?
All right, I have the egg.
Y'all ready for this, man? Dude, I'm just fucking him up.
What?
star! Where's that motherfucker? Where's that motherfucker? Oh shit! Where's that motherfucker?
Yeah, fuck off.
Revelio.
Oh shit.
You. You're the one we're looking for, and you brought a friend.
Okay, what the fuck?
Number of way, coming back this way.
Okay, what the fuck? Okay, whoa. Bro, I'm dodging, bitch!
Hey, what about you? You!
Damn, he died instantly.
This has become personal.
Die, bitch.
We don't have time. We need to free her now before more show up.
Damn, bro.
Akio.
Alright, we Akio that up. Shit, is it gonna try to attack us?
This may have been a bad idea.
I suppose we'll find out.
Oh, shit. It's pissed. We're gonna have to fight the dragon. Yup, not a good idea. Why didn't they just do that?
Bruh.
Don't admire it, it's about to kill us. Not want to go. We let you go. There we go. We're chilling. God, man.
This way.
God damn. That was a little intense.
That was a Hebridean black.
I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now? She didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not
yo,
the goblins,
I can harvest it in my room,
not the
bro.
Fighting room. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
Let's get out of
here. We aren't helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.
You're right. If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now, we're it.
I want to fuck them up, though, Loki.
Be careful, won't you? I shall see you back at the castle.
Damn, I have to do this fucking assignment, bro. What the fuck?
Akio!
What's up, Safrana?
Professor Weasley asked me to, get something from that book. May I have it?
Did she now? I'll give you this book if you humor me by answering a few questions from my quiz.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Some people call bits of knowledge trivia. I would argue that no knowledge is trivial. Hence, I have created
a small quiz,
just for fun, focusing mainly on the lore of the Wizarding World. None of the other students will try it, no matter how many times I ask. They all say they have enough with schoolwork. Ugh, they don't value knowledge the way I do. Surely you're interested. I'll even start you off with a few of my easiest questions.
Sure.
A quiz sounds like fun.
Before the invention of the Golden Snitch, which magical creature was used in a game of Quidditch?
Like, how the fuck am I... The Golden Snuggery.
The Golden Snuggery.
No. Incorrect. The Snidget was first introduced to Quidditch in 1269. Which potion is commonly referred to as
I got all of them false. Not now, just fuck
off. I'm sorry.
Let me...
Just, I don't care, just give me my shit.
I put the book back on the pedestal for you.
Good.
Revelio ought to make quick work of this.
Fucking hell, man.
Professor Weasley's tasks are complete. I should attend Transfiguration.
God damn, like I don't care about your stupid fucking quiz, bitch.
May finally be safe since we rescued the dragon from Horntail Hall.
Alrighty, let's attend this fucking class, man. What the fuck? What the f- She just turned it into
Settle
a book!
Down. Settle down!
Isn't that inhumane in a way?
Transfiguration, as you may be weary of hearing me say, is an exact science that can take a lifetime to master. But we needn't be daunted.
Almost not for me.
Anything can be transformed if you can just perceive the potential within it. As I see in all of you, tremendous witches and wizards, every one of you. Or it could just be my eyesight.
That's pretty fucking cool, bro.
You all know what to do.
All right. Transformation. We did it. Damn, that was pretty easy. We didn't even have to do anything.
Beautifully done.
Nice. That was pretty fucking easy.
You wanted to discuss my progress so far this term, Professor.
I did. You seem to have had no trouble in getting up to speed.
Definitely
and frankly,
haven't.
Excelling in your schoolwork this year.
We have done that.
Thank you, Professor. The extra assignments have been helpful.
As I suspected they would be. Now, it seems you've been making good use of the opportunities presented by your field guide. Of course, the guide isn't the only measure of success. I've heard that you can brew an impressive Edurus potion. Hopefully, you won't need it anytime soon, but it is a valuable potion to have when it is needed.
Thank you, Professor.
I will say I'm especially impressed with all you've accomplished in light of the rumors of your extracurricular activities.
Thank you, thank you.
Were your meetings with Professor Black's house elf and exploration of various caves down by the lake connected in any way to Professor Fig?
No, we're not a snitch.
Not at all. I was, intrigued by stories of a giant squid and wanted to learn more. I encountered Scrope, who seemed delighted to share what he knew.
I see. I admire your penchant for learning, but do remember that your classwork and field guide are designed to educate you thoroughly. It'll be the end of the year in no time, and you'll want to be well prepared for your OWLs. I'll provide a final assessment at that time to ensure that you're ready for your exams. Until then, well done. You are dismissed.
Thank you.
Alright, that's gonna do it for this part of Hogwarts Legacy. I hope y'all enjoyed part 15. It was a little bit shorter today, but hey, what can I say, man? It's been your boy Samo. Please like the video, sub to the channel if y'all hadn't already. Links in the description as always, and I'll talk to y'all in the next one. Peace out, y'all. It's been real.